Inside the 5-yard line. attempt, end zone, and it's caught by Butler. Is he in? Yes, he is. Touchdown, Cyclones. The big guys. And there it is. Instead, it's a pick. Intercept on the 1-yard line by Peavy, who's taking it back. He's got help from teammates.
There's a moment in your bones when the fire takes over. Blood is running, heart is pumping as the battle gets closer.
We're with time.
They can say what
and
they
the ball
want
came now. Loose and it's intercepted.
Just we'll be screaming now. We can be here.
There we go, then cuts it back outside. What a move by Montgomery. Inside the 15, 10, 5, touchdown. Are you kidding me? Jump ball, was it caught? It was Lazard with a tipped ball.
For Iowa State, never wanted to lose it from them.
18th catch of the year, now Nolan going up top. Nolan throwing it for the end zone, and it is Allen Lazard. Michigan State Spartans. So that punt puts Iowa State at their own 32, and a long pass thrown. Oh, what a catch! The King Butler. Butler caught it up against his shoulder, and it breaks tackle and scores. One play, touchdown drive. From Waco, Midway High School in Waco. Brewer 6-for-6 on the drive. Oh, he throws an interception though. It is picked off by Reggie Wilkerson.
Some legends are told, some legends.